Lord, open thou our lips.
And our mouth shall show forth thy praise.
O God, make speed to save us.
O Lord, make haste to
Psalms are 142 and 143.
It was in the
I believe in God,
the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God the Father Almighty. From thence he shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with thy spirit.
Let us pray. Thy mercy upon us.
And grant us thy services,
O Lord, save the Queen.
And mercifully hear us when we call upon thee.
And you thy ministers with righteousness.
And make the chosen people joyful.
O Lord, save thy people. Give peace in our time, O Lord.
Because there is no other that riseth for us, but only thou, O God.
O God, may clean our hearts within us.
And take
Let us pray. O Lord God, who seest that we put not our trust in anything that we do, mercifully grant that by thy power we may be defended against all adversity, through Jesus Christ, thy Son, our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit, ever one God, world without end.
Amen.
O God, from whom all holy desires, all good counsels, and all just works do proceed, give unto thy servants that peace which the world cannot give, that both our hearts may be set to obey thy commandments, and also that by thee, we being defended from the fear of our enemies, may pass our time in rest and quietness, through the merits of Jesus Christ our Saviour. Lighten our darkness, we beseech thee, O Lord, and by thy great mercy, defend us from all perils and dangers of this night, for the love of thy only Son, our Saviour, Jesus Christ. The anthem is a setting of Psalm 150 by César, Franck.
Let us pray. The theme of our prayers this week is Christ, the healer of men and of nations. Let us pray first for all who suffer. Almighty God, Father of all mankind, we bring before thee the needs of all who suffer, the sick, the homeless, and the hungry, the prisoners, the persecuted, and the oppressed, the anxious, the frightened, and the bereaved. Strengthen them, O Lord, with the spirit of thy living presence, and give them friends to help them in their time of need. We ask this for his sake, who bore for us the agony of the cross, thy Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
Let us pray for all who are working for peace. O Heavenly Father, we pray for those who, out of the bitter memories of strife and loss, are seeking a more excellent way for the nations of the world, whereby justice and order may be maintained, and the differences of peoples resolved in equity. Bestow thy blessing, we beseech thee, upon the United Nations and upon all who labor for peace and righteousness among the peoples, that the day may be hastened when war shall be no more, and thy will only shall govern all the nations upon earth. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord.
Amen.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore.
Amen.
We sing the hymn, we sing the praise of him who died.